sorry, I don't. Yeah. So we haven't been on here for a while. So, like, on YouTube, we haven't been posting videos. We haven't done any games. And so I'm here doing murder mystery. Wait, what's hide and seek? Well, I'm just gonna do classic for right now. And so basically, yeah, we haven't been here for a while. We've been really busy lately. And so I hope I'm not detected. Ooh, the lag. But yeah, we've been really busy. And so I decided to finally do one. Yay! I'm innocent. Oh, I love this one. And I just fell through. Okay, I'm starting out good. So, Murder Mystery, if you guys don't know, is one of my favorite games ever. Oh. Okay. I guess I got... Wait, can I get this? So, yeah, I mainly like this one because of the Cali gift, and of course, so I tend to be cursed a lot, don't know why I do them. So, yeah, I'm in a more awkward state today. I've been busy doing stuff, and like I've been on, if you guys don't know, I'm on this thing called Cast and Call, which is, I didn't have done that, nope, which is a thing to try to get voice acting as a hobby, which I actually want. I just saw that. I can't pick it up. Not me, darling. Okay. Woo. That would have looked suspicious. I just realized that. It would have been like, wait, she can't pick it up. So, next time I'll have to stay away from the bow. Oh, I hate this one. Especially when I lag like this. Whee! Innocent. So my favorite role on this is murder, because I like it. Though I'm not really good at any role on here, especially detective. I always end up shooting an innocent person. Or getting murdered. Yeah, I don't have any good luck with that. Okay, so I'm gonna try to think of things to talk about. Because that's always a good thing, right? Communication. Skills. Yay. So basically, we've just been busy. I just saw somebody die. So now I'm gonna run and probably not escape because of stairs. I hate running upstairs. Da, 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 da. Try to run. I'm just gonna try to remain hidden. It's only 9 of us innocents left. Okay, I can do this. I can do it. I prefer not seeing my dead body. I don't know about you guys, but it's just a preference with me. She'll kill him first. I have time to run. Oh, wait. One more piece of gold and I can kill the cupcake. I can eat it. I've never actually managed to kill Murderon here. So it would be cool. Where do you go, Cupcake? Cause I don't know. I also found the detective. Somebody else killed it. I guess I don't get the chance. Okay. What was that cupcake's name? Vanel. Okay. They did pretty good. They did especially good. Honestly, I think it's good to kill in the beginning because nobody has time to get stuff to get a bow. That was a Natsu skin. Lately, I've been into Steven Universe. Like, one of my friends is obsessed with it. So I was like, you know what? I'll watch it. See what... Yo, see what the whole big deal about it is, and it's actually a pretty good show. I'd watch it if I were you. Oop, and I fell. Cannibal! So yeah, it's pretty good. But otherwise, I don't watch TV a lot. I'm kind of lame like that. Never been back here. What? Gotta stop seeing all the deaths. You know, I'm just... Well, that's how we do it here at Viva Shy Alpha. I don't know. Yeah. But yeah, you know, everything's going good. How about you guys? Like, seriously, I wanna... Tell me one positive thing. I've never been on this map before. One positive thing that has happened to you in... That you... Like, just tell me one good thing that has happened to you in the description down below. This is the coolest thing ever. Oh, I want to. 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 Guys, quit taking the seats! Wait. Another murderer. Gotta stop being in the wrong place at the wrong time, girl. So, yay! Was it the detective? Yes, it was. Good job, Swamp Panda. Good job. I have no idea what that was. All I know is I'm like walking around and there's swamp pandas all over the place. Oh no, the chances are even. But they're still innocent. Yes. Okay, we're gonna do this once. Just once. Please, Kelly, please. Oh, you feel blessed. Ancient knowledge. For each gold you collect, you will receive 3 gold. Yay! I actually got a good thing. Thank you, Kelly. Thank you. So, any good books lately? And now then, since I'm bored, I will tell you the benefits of YouTubing, even if you have nobody to listen to you. Benefit 1. Well, while you're YouTubing, you gain social confidence, kind of. I mean, You just stabbed me in the back, dude! I mean, I'm more socially confident, but not quite, like... What? I don't know, it's like... improved my social confidence. Like, I'm more confident to go about doing things with getting to know new people, talking, and yet there's still times where I'm like super shy, especially around guys that I might possibly like. Yeah, there's only 2 guys that I like. I want a piece of gold for the mystery potion. the detective has already been killed? These people. What's my mystery potion? 10 seconds of slowness. That is not good. Yeah, I don't know. This doesn't seem too like me. Seconds of speed. Yes. I guess it's even. I mean, the first time Kelly didn't like me, but the second time she did. Well, third time, technically. There was one time, like, I was just beginning the game, and I fell down there. And yeah, it kind of made me sad, because, like, I just fell down there, and it was like, oh, guess I'm not beginning to play this map. This map. And so, yeah, I didn't get to play it. It kind of made me... What? GG, I guess, but I get... okay. Well... Okay. So, I don't know how many games I'm going to play of this. I guess I'll play one more and be done. I want to make this long enough so I can edit out any boring parts, which I'm hoping none of this is boring and that you'll love all of it. I ship a lot too, I ship a lot. Oh, I'm innocent. Yeah, I'm a major shipper. Like, it's kind of unhealthy and people think I'm weird. But, you know, it's my ships. And they be my life. I mean, even in real life I have ships, which people find even weirder. But it's usually just between my friend groups, and it's like, oh, look, you two look cute together. Or not even just cute together, they end up dating. There were two that liked each other, but one of them liked another guy, and she ended up choosing the other guy. I love that picture, though. Because she didn't want to lose her friendship with the other guy. So, yeah. No, not me. Well, I guess because I just died so quickly, I'll play another game because I'm addicted to this game. So, yeah. Innocent! I had an even better chance and I got innocent. Yo, I wanna go on. I would. Yes. Now I can go on the roller coaster. I've never heard these sounds before. Like, I've ridden on this roller coaster before, I think. I might not have. There's also. So, I watch LD Shadow Lady, and she, like, showed this Disney map, and so I went on it, and everybody was getting so annoyed that people kept asking if Lizzie was there, and they were all like, it's good for the server, but the server was now running slowly, but otherwise, everybody loved it. It's kind of boring, in my opinion, but, you know, you do your own thing. Wait, was Cassie Nilla the... No. One more! just this one. Yeah, and then I'll go play by myself with nobody to watch me and have a normal life and... Oh, this one again. Yo! I never knew about this. I could possibly die on this, but I never knew about it. I guess I've died. Okay, I guess we will do one more because I instantly, like, you can see my poor dead body. You know, that poor little wolf that fell off a cliff while trying to do parkour. Yo, look at my murderer chance. I love it. I'm done. No! I was like, oh, I must be murderer this round. I've got a 21%, but no. I'm just gonna sit and have a business with all my imaginary friends. Yep. A business meeting. Yeah. Actually, if we were to have a business meeting, it would just be our code word for D&D. Because, you know, we're all nerds. We've got three campaigns going. One of them on halt, so one DM can get better at the thing called DMing. Then another one wants to try out DMing, so they're working on creating their own personal campaign. Hey, it's a rainbow tiger. And then there's the players. And I where was that at? And yeah, I've got like four characters because we're allowed two in one of the campaigns. And if you ever heard of homebrew, they like have different species and stuff. And you're allowed on one of the... Where are you? I passed you earlier. Okay then, I guess that's all. But yeah. I guess I don't get to finish telling you about D&D. I'll do that some other time because I'm obsessed with D&D. So, until then, we'll see. Let me get into my spot. You all later. Bye. Wait, do I have more player models on? No, I don't. Okay, bye. Thank you.